Hello everyone, welcome to this short tutorial on how to freeze rows in Excel. In your Excel file, if you want to freeze these, you're going to select that one, go to View, and Freeze Panes. As you can see, if I scroll down, these stay intact. You can also freeze columns. You can freeze the top row only. And anytime you want to unfreeze everything, you just come here, say Unfreeze Panes. Thanks for watching.